So my name is Jim Pierce. I'm in Ray County. We raise apples, Asian pears, peaches, hogs, sheep. We also do some value-added products. Spirit-wise, we have a distillery, do apple brandy, some liqueurs with local fruit from other growers. We work a lot with other small growers. And we applied for a SARE Farmer Rancher grant to add value to Berkshire pork. And there was three farmers to start with. Actually, there was five that were interested. But three of us signed on to come up with a way to pursue getting a reviewed USDA HACCP plan with a USDA inspected facility so that we could make traditional charcuterie or traditional produced meat products, so non-heat treated, shelf-stable, uncooked, fermented, and air-dried with lots of flavor. Something that we could ship and carry 12 months out of the year and increase our gross margin and hopefully our net. But we came up with, finally got a ground products HACCP plan approved, which it did allow us to get through four replications of product trials. And we did get the HACCP through verification, through lab tests. It did work to control the five main organisms you need to control. And then we did end up with, at the tail end of the grant, a shelf-stable product. It's not just about us. It's about the restaurant that worked with us. They were a partner to develop the recipe. It was a way to add value to pork for them to sell through their meat case. It was a way to reward their crew, to allow them to create some new products. The USDA plant, it was going to allow them to provide a new service now to farmers market vendors that in the local area, the people that raise a few hogs. And it was a way for other people like us that are doing under 70 fat hogs a year to add value to what they are producing and raise their income. I wouldn't hesitate to participate in SARE Farmer Rancher Grants for any idea I had. It's just like, it's even better than a dollar-to-dollar match. It's designed for farmers, so it's not super sophisticated. And it's a way to explore other revenue streams for your farm, whatever it is. It doesn't have to be like value-added product, but marketing co-ops, marketing ideas, not just production-related like cover crops, etc. All that needs to be a part of it. But yeah, that's the thing I would say is don't hesitate to submit your idea.